set. First round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament.
Thunderous power slam.
Enough already.
You know what, here, Cody?
Camel clutches in.
Look at the torque.
He's got a lot.
Slipped right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold and finds a counter.
Down by the DDT.
Stomping down. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Flinged across the way. Oh, tossed aside.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yeah, and in a tournament, you have to be extra cautious. Today's injuries could lead to problems down the road.
Otis now competing, quote, for the Academy. So what are his keys to victory?
Alpha Academy has unlocked something in Otis he'd never used before.
From the top!
With a reversal. Had that one scouted.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh! Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Suplex. Oh. Here it comes.
Done. Momentum has completely shifted to Mace.
Yeah, impressive offense from Mace.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Agonizing. Kick lands. Using the elbow as a weapon.
And Mace expected that.
Oh, Byron, you hear the sirens.
Here it is.
Otis can't come back from that, guaranteed.
Somehow he kicked out.
I don't know how he just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out? Punch lands.
Man, check out this power.
What's coming next?
And able to beat Mace to the punch.
Into the corner.
He's got him scouted.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Whoa, struck for the win.
One, two, no, he gets the shoulder.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Into the ring now. I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Clubbing blows. Fighting back for the counter. And a reversal by Otis.
Just ruthless.
What energy in the arena tonight. And there's the cover.
say they won the match.
You have to hand it to them. They found an opening, even when it looked like things could easily turn in their competitor's favor here.
Tournament action underway, and Corey, the bracket is starting to take shape.
These superstars have weathered the early storm, and now it's time for them to start digging deep. This is where you separate the contenders from the pretenders.
And again.
Great way to win out your opponent.
Corbin going up high.
Perched up top. A diving knee drop.
Ooh, well measured. Big cross body.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move B with one.
Targeting the shoulder with...
Escape and a takedown.
We see the look in Baron Corbin's eyes based on how well you know Corbin. What can we expect to see from him in this battle, Corey?
Well, since I'm one of Corbin's closest confidants, I'll let you know that he plans to ravage his opponent with an offensive siege they've never seen before. Surgically precise.
From way up top, down.
He turns it around. Shoulder in jeopardy there.
Double underhook applied. Up and down.
Glam slam.
Free fall.
It's a marathon, not a sprint. He's still in a very good position.
Deep six from the Lone Wolf.
Quick pin attempt here.
One, two.
A kick out stops the ref at two.
At this point in the match, I'm surprised the ref hit two.
And Priest fends him off.
Take a trip down with a choke slam.
Follow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Party's over. It's time to hit the lights.
Priest was right on target.
Is it enough? One, the cover.
Two.
What in the world?
Not for a single second did I believe Corbin was going to stay down. Baron has way too much resolve.
Now the question runs in the mind. Gonna be able to end this.
Tagged with a punch. No way. Astounding power.
End of days.
Did that finish Priest off?
Two.
He stays alive. He stays alive.
Where in the world is he getting this from?
His beating heart will not be stopped.
And Corbin must be feeling robbed. I'm sure in his mind he got the three count. Bang. You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious.
Perched up top.
Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Party's over.
There it was. Baron Corbin now wearing a crimson mask.
That's gotta be it.
Two. Man, that was such a long and hard-fought match. He earned that victory. Victory for him in this match.
I hate to say it, but Baron Corbin squandered away his opportunity tonight.
He sure did.
And we are set. First round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament. Gets him with the counter.
Ooh, chopping down the opposition.
Poised and ready to strike.
Wrecking ball drop kick through the ropes.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
A crucial element for Jeff Hardy is stringing offense together and getting on a roll. How can an opponent make sure Jeff doesn't use that energy to propel himself to victory?
You have to destroy Hardy from the inside out. Push his spirit, take away the agility. adulation from the crowd because they give him strength. Leave nothing left.
He climbs into the ring. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Right across the larynx.
He has him right where he wants him.
Byron, can this superstar do this?
Well, I think we're seeing it, Michael. This superstar headed down that road to victory.
Going for an early pin.
And the shoulder gets up in time.
A two count this early has to raise his confidence.
Inverted suplex.
Ooh, dang.
I think it's time to make
the roll. Headed to the top rope. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
He catches Woods with a counter.
Oh, attacked in the midsection.
Into the pin attempt. And he easily stops the ref's count.
Getting the shoulder up before two tells me the end is
this is not going to end well.
Ooh, powerbomb.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Up high.
Xavier Woods really feeling the heat now.
We're going to finish it off. Swanton bomb.
Jeff got all of it.
Two.
Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
I don't know how he did it, but he's hanging in there.
Just how much pain is he willing to endure in this match?
And for all of Jeff Hardy's unique offense in this match, he still does not have a win to show for it.
Two count.
Serious accomplishment.
Jeff Hardy refused to fade away and be classified as obsolete here tonight.
And we are set. First round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Ooh, quick strike to the lower body.
Whoa, cross body.
Penny predicament, shoulders down. It kicks out at two.
Letting it get down to the wire a little early.
Setting him up for the flatline.
Man, face first.
Going right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Montez Ford boasts incredible all-around athletic ability, but what talent in particular is going to help him the most here in this matchup?
If I had to choose, I'd say it's his incredible speed. As long as nothing slows him down, Montez should be able to just blitz his opponent and get the advantage.
To the sky!
Ray's veteran instincts on display.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Attack to the midsection.
Such intensity from Ford.
The speed of Montez Ford is on full display, maintaining a blitz against his opponent thus far.
That holds back Ford's attack.
A great counter, perfect position. Here we go.
619. He's back into the ring. He's got him covered.
And if he keeps this up, we'll be out of here sooner than expected.
Mysterio, what's he gonna do?
Ray got it! Ray got it!
Two count! No! My, that was close!
I can't believe that this whole arena is in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
Mysterio is up.
Oh, it's soon. Who could be seeing a submission here?
It's Sid Steel.
I think we're just moments away.
And he very quickly counters. Oh, right across the solar plexus. Lining up something big.
What are we gonna see?
Blockbuster! I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. The soul just left Ray's body. He stays alive, he stays alive.
Moments like this just go to show you never can count Rey Mysterio out.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches. Get the match, and we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch.
From the middle rope. He's going to the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. He breaks the ref's count before two.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
There he goes, right out of the corner. He may be in a bad way here. When you're in a tournament situation, Cole, you tend to push yourself to your limits.
Oh, nice. Mysterio with the sunset flip powerbomb.
We know what's coming next. In the wheelhouse. 619. Coming back in the ring.
Will it be?
I think so.
1, 2. Kicks out. He still has life.
So, so close. That could have been it.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Once more, setting it up. Boom. Perfectly timed with the knees.
Muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Setting up the game.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet right about now.
Actually, Saxton, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like pennies.
This first round tournament match will help determine the landscape of the rounds to come.
And no one wants to get knocked out this early in the tournament. So while this isn't the finals, I'm still expecting a big match feel.
You're right, Saxton. These superstars have every intention of winning this whole thing, so they'll be fighting hard for the right to move on.
Saw that one coming.
Downward spiral.
We're gonna be agonizing for the arm.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
He takes control.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Wow, Cruz throws a hard punch.
Superhuman. Standing moonsault.
Edge predicted that one.
German suplex. That gets reversed on Apollo. For taking on a tough competitor like Apollo Crews.
Keep Apollo where you can see him at all times. Between his agility and willingness to bend the rules, anytime he's out of sight, you could be in big trouble.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Apollo is going full tilt here.
Edge keeps getting cut off at the pass.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
And Edge is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Could be what Edge needed to ignite a rally.
Uh-oh, this
this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. Is it fully locked in?
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to submit.
Oh, look at that. Did you see that? Smash. Taking this match off the mat now.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Countered it just in time.
Front face lock applied. It's about to get more painful.
Top rope. Suplex.
Just bludgeoning their opponent.
Jarring impact.
The ultimate opportunist.
Watch out.
Flipping the script on him there.
Ooh.
That'll do some serious damage.
Edge with the Olympus there.
Spear.
Is it enough for Edge?
Two, three. And there's the win. Huge win here tonight.
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar, Edge.
He definitely got the job done tonight.
The ultimate opportunist figured out a way to win here tonight.
Tournament matchup. Who will move forward? Who will be erased off the bracket?
Tournaments have a tendency of surprise results, so we'll see if this match continues that pattern.
Oh, look at this. Raining right hands. No escape from these punches.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
So ruthless.
So much damage inflicted.
All the way up. Backbreaker. Yeah. Ooh, that might have just broken something.
That's using your head. And Walter is now in a demoralizing spot.
Yeah, Walter's offense is being thoroughly subdued.
Ah, what a cover here. He kicks out before the count hits two.
Impressive one count, but still very early.
And Umaga's brutal nature is very unique, but is there any way an opponent can turn that to their advantage?
Yeah, Umaga's brutality makes him a formidable foe, but it also makes him vulnerable to more cerebral strategies. You need to fight smarter, not harder, when you're face-to-face with the Samoan Bulldozer.
Hooked up.
Driven down. And...
And frustration might be starting to set in.
Umaga with a retaliation.
Up and boom, knee drop right on target.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Ooh-wee.
Get him out of the corner. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. This match grinded him down a little.
And down with the suplex.
Here's the cover.
One, two.
And he kicks out at two.
Very close. The T clearly setting in.
And he saw that coming from Walter.
This'll do it. Umaga.
Oh, a solid spike.
Is that takes the beat, Walter.
Cover.
One, two.
Oh, he was almost finished.
Where in the world is he getting this from?
His beating heart will not be stopped.
All of that work, all these big moves, and he still didn't earn the fall.
finish this off.
Special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. Walter able to avert that.
Up and down. Power bomb.
Hold it on. Hold it on.
Power bomb.
A third time. Come on. That's enough.
Third time's a charm. No doubt. Walter just ended this.
Two.
Kick out there. Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
Oh, boy.
Powerbomb.
Not done yet.
Oh, and not again. A third time.
Wow.
Enough's enough.
Right, that Walter is victorious.
Here is your winner, Walter!
And tonight, they were simply the better superstar, even if just by a small margin.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one by the end of it.
This first round tournament match will help determine the landscape of the rounds to come.
And no one wants to get knocked out this early in the tournament. So while this isn't the finals, I'm still expecting a big match feel.
You're right, Saxton. These superstars have every intention of winning this whole thing, so they'll be fighting hard for the right to move on.
Quick thinking pays off. He had it scouted. Oof. When facing an opponent like Damian Priest, it seems like the cards are stacked against you from the start. Corey, how can an opponent even the deck?
This isn't a poker game, Cole. Priest's MO is to slow things to his pace. His opponent needs to disrupt that pace and set their own tempo.
Uh-oh.
Blackjack!
Way out there.
From the top!
With the wherewithal to counter.
Oh, look at the knees.
Burying knees into the body.
Oh, leaping through the air.
Oh, right to the gut.
Ooh, bad landing.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Oh, what a kick.
Jimmy Uso!
This kind of win establishes him to the world.
An important win for him in this one.
Jimmy Uso showed why he has the entire WWE locker room on lockdown.
And the bell rings for semifinals action.
It's crunch time now, gentlemen. The end is in sight. Apparently, this match needed a mud hole. Oh,
brutality. He turns it around. Float over.
DDT.
Fight. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Shape of his life, but the key here will be his mental shape. Edge needs to dig deep into his psyche and wake up the rated R superstar who will be the most brutal combatant in WWE. Wake up the ultimate opportunist who will stoop to any level to win.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big. Got the knees up just in time.
Position for not giving up. This case was no different.
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on. I've got to say the amount of
trying to go for it again.
Splash. Terrible position for
match all around.
And here is our winner.
It's always great to visit the pay window, but a victory like this makes the winner's purse all that much sweeter.
And the bell rings for semifinals action.
It's crunch time now, gentlemen. The end is in sight. Headlock applied, tossed without regard.
Oh, this, what a headbutt.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Dragon sleeper applied.
Clever escape.
stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is. Up high.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
What a German suplex. Oh, foot just stomping down. Headlock applied, tossed without regard.
Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Yeah, and in a tournament, you have to be extra cautious. Today's injuries could lead to problems down the road.
Walter walks to the ring with an air of superiority, and his actions often back that up. How does someone upset an opponent like that, Corey?
Well, Cole, there's a big difference between confidence and cockiness. Walter rides a fine line between the two. Making Walter question his confidence will tilt the tables in your favor.
Jimmy gets intercepted.
Ow! Oh, look at this.
German suplex. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Oh my God, a DDT!
Spiked him.
Waiting for it. This was super kick. He's looking to completely render this leg useless. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Top rope. Stump splash.
Is it enough to put Walter away?
Oh, shoulder up before three.
How about once he executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
A new strategy is needed right now. If that couldn't end things.
Here.
I agree, it was quite the display tonight.
Jimmy Uso showed why he has the entire WWE locker room on lockdown.
Tournament action underway, and Corey, the bracket is starting to take shape.
These superstars have weathered the early storm, and now it's time for them to start digging deep. This is where you separate the contenders from the pretenders.
He's going for it all.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Look out!
Oh, but he doesn't connect. Chop! How do you contend with a competitor Montez Ford, whose gas tank seems to never run dry?
Yeah, Montez's ability to just keep going can make him a dizzying opponent to keep up with. So honestly, you shouldn't. By that, I mean, be patient. Take your time. Wait for your chance to land a big, deliberate hit. One big move can slow him down and leave him open for more attacks.
He's burying elbows to the midsection.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
Smash!
Return fire from Montez Ford. Did you hear that impact? Bam! What a slap!
Down with the Samoan drop.
Oh, stomping away.
Systematic attack on that arm.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back
just nothing but air. Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Carefully measuring. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. He's absorbed some damage already.
Yeah, but this tournament is far from over for him. A little damage isn't going to change that.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Jarring impact.
Ford did his homework there.
Jimmy tied that one.
Kick to the gut.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Waiting for it. This one.
Super kick.
He thinks he has it.
Two. He gets the shoulder up at two.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Jimmy on his way to the top rope.
Uso. Oh, on the knees. That could be the tie turn.
The drop kick.
Oh!
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Pinpoint kick to the mat.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
And he's going to think that all the plans are out the window after that. Blockbuster! Headed to the top rope.
Another big move!
Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
Jawbreaker!
Call it, Dennis.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing.
Uso.
Uso splash!
Nothing Montez can do now.
Neofall!
It was almost all over. Almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time?
Double leg drop.
Just look at Jimmy gain the momentum in this one.
This is patience.
Top rope.
Oh, takedown. And now punches right.
Good night.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a real pressure. And I don't think
he thinks he has it.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up. Ooh-hoo! DDT!
And he saw that coming from Montez.
Bam!
Super kick!
It's obvious Montez Ford is feeling the pain that has been dealt out so far.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Power from the suplex. Dish out more damage.
Yeah, it's becoming a danger.
An exhausting match by Victory Hill Saber forever.
Here is your winner, Montez Ford.
A strenuous victory here tonight.
It's going to be lights out earlier than usual tonight in the Uso Penitentiary.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Stir it up, Byron.
I am. You should do it too.
Thank you. Byron, what do you think's in the cup?
I'm always trying to find out, but he won't tell me.
You're probably allergic to it. Good point. Well, guys, you know Montez is a decorated tag team star.
He also has incredible potential as a singles competitor.
Montez has all the confidence and skill he needs.
Energy level of multiple superstars all wrapped up in a one.
Yeah, but will that be enough tonight?
Unstoppable enthusiasm for competition.
Cup in hand, ready for a good time.
But we'll throw hands at any time.
The demon has awakened.
Finn Balor will always be known as the first ever WWE Universal Champion. After an incredible match with Seth Rollins at SummerSlam, Finn Balor forced to relinquish the title the next day due to injury. But Finn Balor continues to grow his legend here in WWE. Hey, check it out. Lashley, Corbin, Owens, Rollins, Styles, all thought they were ready for the demon. All of them were wrong. An entity that has overwhelmed many before and will continue to do so.
It takes a very brave man to face a demon, knowing that demise is likely inevitable.
Does Balor's opposition tonight finally have the key to slaying the demon?
Introducing the challenger, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 232 pounds, Montez Ford! And introducing the champion, he is the WWE Universal Champion, the Demon
This is always a match with enormous implications for the landscape of the entire WWE.
This capacity crowd is waiting with bated breath. The Universal Championship, it doesn't get bigger than this.
Being the Universal Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a capable...
What are they going to do here? Cleverly!
Check out the torque on the back.
Body is not meant to bend that. He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great counter.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Oh!
From way up the top, down.
Balor shows the wherewithal.
Finn Balor is known for his quickness, for his speed. What's the game plan against a competitor like him?
Oh, that's easy, Cole. Slow Finn down. Keep him grounded. Make him work at your pace and not let him pick up his own.
Sequence of reversals there. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Snap suplex. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top rope.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Two count. Kick out. Still has hope.
I don't believe it. How did the challengers survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on them now.
This means Finn has to adjust. Finn needs to reconstruct his game plan.
Enziguri finds its mark. Now trampling the opposition.
Lining up something big.
What are we going to see?
Blockbuster. Here's the pin tunnel.
Seeing right now. No one can.
Montez Ford up top.
Five star. Frog splash.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail.
Balor with 16,
covered by the champ.
One, two,
and he fights it off.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Eyes in the drop zone.
Rooted Ross, a championship level move.
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
Balor, trumpet joys. Your leader has emerged victorious.